Tonight, the Appomattox Board of Supervisors plans to discuss the future of the county's animal shelter. The location was closed during the pandemic, and the animals were transferred to the Lynchburg Humane Society. Leaders tell us that since the lease is up in October, they're considering whether to close the site permanently. The board will not make a final decision tonight. They'll see if they have to hold a public meeting next month.